I'm the only one allowed to record this. There's no video or audio recording of my presentation. All right? If you have any questions, I know you're going to have a lot of questions, please wait till the end, and I will be sure to answer your questions the best I can, but I need you to wait till the end. Is everybody okay with that? Thank you. All right, I would like to introduce you. Well, first, I should introduce you. My name is not Rick. My name is not Zoltan. My name is Brian Finch. I work for Vigil Technologies. In the last 7 years, I've been working on a very intense project. Now, Vigil Technologies is not allowed to advertise online, okay? They're not allowed to do it because of this project, the sensitive nature of it. So I needed to find beta test volunteers, and that's you guys. And the reason I came in and deceived you is because I needed to see if you're viable candidates, because I need people that are into social media, that are into film, and I needed this recorded really bad because I have to have only one recording for my boss, okay? Just one recording. Now, before I get started, I got to tell you guys the side effects of this device, okay? But I'm not going to do that till before we sign the papers because it's just a lot of stuff. There's many different things can happen to you from wearing this. Now, let me introduce you to my personal assistant. This is my personal assistant. This is the future of social media. This device I had implanted on Friday, okay? The microwave is working its way into my nervous system to create a speaker so it can speak internally to me. It manages all my social media devices while I'm awake or asleep. Pretty crazy, huh? But here's a really, wait till you check this out. You guys are gonna freak out. Check this out. All right, wait a second. I'm jumping the gun here. Let me put that down. You guys enjoy a candy bar while you're signing your waivers, okay? If you decide you want to do this, because Vigil Technology has authorized me to pay five volunteers $50,000 each. Okay, it's a 6-month program. You got to wear the device for 6 months. At the end of the 6 months, you have to go through a 2-week program where they're basically going to run medical tests, make sure it didn't do anything adverse to you. After that, you'll be paid a $50,000 check. Anybody down with making $50,000 today? It looks like he's ready. Okay, so check it out. So anyhow, the most important thing about this device is its security feature. Now, the security feature on this thing is amazing. Before I get to that, first you have to, as soon as you get your device installed, you've got to connect it with our app we have. It's for your My Personal Assistant app. And once you do it, first thing you have to do is you have to decide whether you want your voice to be male or female. Now, I chose a female voice for My Personal Assistant. Now, you also can choose what voice mode you want. There's three. There's sultry, professional, and my personal favorite, casual. As you can tell, I don't dress that well, and I get shit from my boss all the time. Anyhow, that's besides the story. So anyhow, the next thing you need to do is choose the name for your device. I chose Lilith.
Yes, Rick. I mean,
Brian. Very funny, Lilith. Thank you very much. Could you do me a favor? Could you go ahead and dial back that to professional mode, please? Thank you. Okay, do me a favor, Lilith. I need you to do me a favor. Could you check my social media real quick and tell me what's going on?
I'm liking and loving and commenting on your friend's timeline. You should know your Uncle Joe just passed away 10 minutes ago at Indianapolis Community Hospital. I will send the appropriate flowers to your Aunt Mary.
Thank you, Lilith. Do me a favor on the card. Could you put, dear Mary, I'm sorry about your loss. Uncle Joe is like a father to me. And could you sign that up? Namaste, Brian.
That is very touching, Mr. Finch.
Thank you very much, Lilith. All right, Lilith. I want to go ahead and engage scan mode now. It's okay, Scott. Your secrets are safe with me, bro. Don't worry about it.
I don't have any goddamn secrets.
Really? 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 Scott Snake James, you don't have any secrets?
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm fucking kidding you. You want to look at it?
Yeah, I want to see it.
It's right here. All over. Everybody want to see it?
We got a fucking no camera right here to sit with us, right here in the fucking room. That's what my security is.
You know what? Fuck you and fuck them.
Get the fuck out of here. But that's the latest in security, okay? You had a criminal sitting here amongst you, and you didn't even fucking know it. You didn't even fucking know you had a criminal sitting right next to you. You didn't fucking know it.
Is this for real?
Yeah, it's for fucking real. Look at it, right there. Coming around this way. That's him.
Wait, Ben.
Now, okay, everybody just stay seated, all right? He's gonna be pissed off. She doesn't know what the hell she's going on. She was talking to him, thought he was a great guy, but he's a fucking criminal, okay? All right? Now, my personal assistant has another thing to it. It has a health feature. It has a monitor. It monitors my health. If I have an arrhythmia, if I start to have a stroke, it sends the 911 call. Boom! I got 911 here before I even show a sign. My personal assistant will save my life one day, and it could save you people too. Okay? Now, I don't have my chocolate bars for you guys. Sorry about that. You can check out the device if you want. If you want to make $50,000, guys, I'm not shitting you. Get up here and sign these fucking things. Read them all the way. I don't want to hear anything from you about I didn't know, okay? There are side effects. I will discuss them after you sign them if you'd like to be a part of this program. $50,000. Read the whole thing. Don't read the first 180 fucking characters. Read the whole thing, okay? I'll be right back.